Hold on, I'm just like checking up on some stuff. That's all. Okay, there we go. Work that. Damn it. Sorry about that. It was just acting really weird. But, I got a few hours to myself, and nobody else is gonna be using the internet, so nobody else should be using the internet. So, I just thought it'd be a good idea to stream. Okay, so I'm starting a new game on Fable 3. And I'm also gonna have to warn you that
our story begins. The kingdom is on the verge of revolution. But who will be the hero to lead the rebellion?
Sorry if it like played through my mic there. Why not?
Of course. The princess. It is time you saw what your kingdom is truly like.
Well, this should be a very nice adventure, hopefully. I'm very happy that they put this on the backwards compatibility list. You have no idea. So many hours of my life have gone to this game. This opening sequence.
The age of industry has come to Albion. There's some call it the age of oppression.
That poor chicken. That poor, poor chicken.
But a dream. It's time to make a stand. To lead a rebellion. To be a hero. Welcome to the city of the downtrodden.
Well, it says that two people are on the stream. Welcome. And this bringing back
those
memories.
Who dare to speak out are punished. And those who dare to hope find nothing to hope for. Against all odds. True rebels never give up. Yet they cannot triumph alone. The uprising has begun.
It sure has.
But who will lead the revolution?
The princess, of course. That wasn't already obvious. Hello, Jasper.
What a dreadfully sorry sight. Such a beautiful day to waste in bed, don't you agree?
What? Go away, Jasper.
Now, that is hardly the response of a princess. I'm afraid it is time to rise. With your permission, I shall wake your sleeping companion.
Woof.
Ah, yes. One's heart soars before such regal bearing. I trust you both slept well. You have a busy day ahead.
Come on, boy. If I have to get up, so do you.
It's not going to work. Don't look at me like that. Oh, very well. Good dog. What a pair. The kingdom is doomed.
Funny you should say that.
Now, madam, if you will follow me, perhaps we can find some appropriate clothing for today's activities.
Okay, give me a minute, guys.
Master
I have to go
Elliot
do something real quick. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that whole thing.
And is waiting for you in the garden. No doubt you will wish to look your best for your young friend. I have taken the liberty of arranging two suitable outfits, if you would care to choose. The staff may be reassured by the lack of ostentation. Yeah. Ah, splendid choice. I'm sure Master Elliot will approve. Perhaps you ought to make your way to him now. And I would recommend avoiding your brother today.
Yeah, yeah. He always has an ill temper.
Have a good day, madam.
Will do. Bye, Jasper.
Princess.
My princess.
So used to playing this that whenever I hear that bark, it's a Hello, cue princess. That there's something buried or there's treasure around. Keep forgetting that there's a point where there isn't like that. Sorry. I just doing that whole going to sneeze but didn't sneeze thing.
Oh, fierce warrior! Are you here to join my army? Good. We shall face all our enemies together, won't we? Yes, we will. Yes, we will.
Then the kingdom is safe.
Ah, oh, that's my princess. Your two brave knights will protect you with their lives.
I can look after myself, you know.
Really? I'm afraid I'll need some proof. Perhaps you can give me a demonstration of your abilities?
How's that?
That's... Huh, I'd have to say that's quite satisfactory. I thought you'd never get up. Did Jasper tell you I wanted to speak to you?
Yes. Did something happen?
I'm not sure. But everyone in the castle seems to be upset with your brother. More than usual. And it's even worse. Hear such terrible stories. Listen, they say a factory worker was executed this morning. I'm sure it's only a rumor, but you can imagine how people are talking.
Currently I'm watching my cousin's dog while they're at the beach.
I told them you'd speak to them. Will you do that?
And...
I'm afraid of what might happen.
I kind of have two dogs attacking me at the moment.
If you think it will help.
Because my dog gets jealous very easily.
They may fear the king, but they still care for their princess. So, my good princess, may I take your hand and
go down.
To the castle?
Go.
Everyone's waiting for you.
That means you too. Go. Try to do something here.
Good. Now let's go. I can't believe your brother could have had a worker executed. But sometimes I think, well, that there's something wrong with him. He's changed so much.
I wonder if I should
tired all the time.
Kill Elliot or kill the workers.
My lady.
I don't actually know.
I told Sir Walter about the speech. He'll be there to support you. I don't know what this place would be like without him. I'm sure he'll want to carry on with your instruction today. He seems obsessed with combat training lately.
Let's go give this freaking,
I trust you're well, madam.
Well, I heard all he did was stand up for one of the kids working in the factory.
Who knows where it is? Next thing you know, it's one of us that's...
You know, I don't really care about what's going on.
Welcome, your majesty. Such an honor to have you here today. The staff are convened to hear your words. Whenever you're ready...
Yeah, I'll give an encouraging speech, because, yeah.
You've all been through some difficult times, and the king has been too preoccupied to treat you as he should. But I ask you all to ignore any wild rumors you hear. I promise to speak with my brother about improving conditions for both you and your families outside the castle. Thank you.
You call that a royal speech? You didn't shout, you didn't threaten, and you were far too reasonable. It was bloody marvelous.
Good.
Then, ready for today's training?
I forget what he says if you do the hate speech.
I suppose you've heard the rumors then. Well, I'm afraid they're quite true. Who knows what your brother would do next? In the meantime, the mood
in
the castle is getting more uneasy by the day.
Sadly, good reasons.
A lot of people to see your brother today. Poor sods.
Sir Walter, what a stroke of luck.
This is not going to end well with you guys.
To sign my petition. We must fight to eradicate poverty in Albion. Too many suffer on our streets, and the king does nothing. He must be made to care.
Oh, very well, but I'm just an old soldier. I doubt my name would mean anything. But perhaps the princess
it actually wouldn't
here
mean anything to Logan.
To help you out.
Oh, Logan really doesn't care about you anymore, Walter.
Wonderful, Your Majesty. Well, it would be the greatest honor.
Left, right, and center. Well, he's got another thing coming.
It's kind of annoying that there isn't a neutral option here that just says refuse.
If only you could see how
terrible things
are.
Because there's just sign and insult.
As soon as I got called here, I knew.
I'd be happy to sign.
Thank you, my princess. Your support will make all the difference. I'm certain of it.
Yay.
That was a courageous move. I doubt it would make much of a difference, but perhaps your brother will finally realize that you have a mind of your own.
No. Let's see you put it well, to he will, but he'll do it in a very,
you have made good
bad way.
These past few weeks. But today,
time to learn combat. Time for the combat tutorial.
That's the stuff. Do you remember the stories I tell you when you were a child? Of your father, the great hero king. You'd never get tired of hearing those stories. And after each one, do you remember what you would say?
Teach me how to be a hero.
Every single time. I wish that was something an old soldier like me could teach you. But I've done my best. Now I need you to do your best. Strike me. Come on. Strike me as hard as you can.
There we go. Let's break a sword.
You only went and broke it. Look at that.
It's
am
a
I a great
cut
teacher or what?
It probably wouldn't be physically possible
something
on a
Walter, you have to come quickly. Both
well-tempered
of you
blade.
What happened?
Outside the castle.
Well,
it looks
that's
like a demonstration.
Well clinched and well tempered. Well, after the clinch, it's technically hard and brittle.
They're right inside the castle grounds. I've never seen so many people out there.
Balls. I should have known this would happen.
So,
I don't think they realize what
I really don't know which one to do. I don't know
to
kill Elliot or to kill the mob.
It's been a long time since Logan listened to me, but I should find him. Stay here.
Well, two people currently watching. It's up to you. Which one should I do?
I have a horrible feeling about this. We can't just stand here. We need to do something. Look, the guards have moved away from the stairs. We should follow Walter, find out what Logan's going to do.
This is not going to end well.
Let's go while we can.
For anyone involved.
They must be in the war room.
Then let's get there before anyone sees us.
Yippee. God damn it, Elliot. Broke me into shit that I didn't want to do. God damn it.
Quick! You can see them.
Think about what you're doing, Logan.
I'm protecting the interests of the people. Do not question me again. You will shoot to kill. Start with the ringleaders, and if necessary, continue with the crowd.
This is wrong. You can't do this.
Oh! This is so messed up.
Never tell me what I can't do.
Walter! We can't let him kill all those people. You're his sister. Maybe he'll listen to you. We have to do something.
God damn it, Elliot roped me into shit that I didn't want to do.
What are you doing here? The war room is no place for a child. Leave
go to hell, you piece of shit.
Stop you. You can't kill those people.
No, wait.
Why can't we just enough. Tell that to Logan? Why okay, can't we just tell him to go to hell?
Perhaps you believe you should be the one making these decisions.
I feel like he'd execute
me, then.
You
really wish to defend those traitors? Then so be it. Let us see how you do. Take my sister and her friend to the throne room. We shall settle this matter officially.
Move!
I'm going. What?
Leave him alone!
I'm all right. I'm all right.
Don't worry. Whatever happens, we'll get through this together.
Keep walking!
Here come the saviors of the people. Come closer, sister.
God damn it.
Today you have disappointed me beyond measure. I have been betrayed by my own blood and a filthy spine.
We did nothing wrong.
Punishment must be apportioned where it belongs.
Punish me, then.
You are no longer a child, and it is time I stopped treating you as one. You wish to save the traitors who had gathered outside the castle this morning. Very well, you shall have your chance to save them. Here stand the leaders of the violent mob. I will give you a choice. Who will be punished? These strangers, or this boy? The sentence will be death.
No, this can't be.
You are the princess.
So freaking
your majesty.
Diabolical.
Logan, please.
I am giving you power.
This guy is
over
such
life
an asshole.
No, I won't do this.
If you can't choose, I will. They will all be executed. So tell me, what are you willing to sacrifice to do the right thing?
This is madness. We can't. We just can't. Choose me. You can't let them all die. Choose me.
Yeah, I'll probably choose
Elliot.
There's
only one decision you can make. It has to be me.
Yeah, I'll choose Elliot.
Those people can't die because of me. I couldn't live with that. Please.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's all right. You did what you had to do. Never forget what he's done and that I love you.
Take the boy away. Kill him now.
I will never forgive you for this.
Good. Then you will never forget it. Escort my sister to her chambers. Now.
Time to leave the castle. Freaking hate how that's an actual thing. But, eh.
You mustn't blame yourself, madam. I don't think any of us realized just how far he'd fallen into madness.
I have to do something. I can't just stay here.
You're not. We leave the castle tonight. This kingdom needs nothing less than a revolution. It needs a new leader. It needs a hero. It's time to see if you're ready.
Ready for what?
Sure am.
To be your father's daughter.
Sure am, Walter.
Very good. I will pack some essentials.
There's no time. We take nothing.
Not even pajamas?
To the catacombs!
We must leave now.
Leaving Walter and Jasper behind. Well, they'll follow, but you know what I mean.
I should have done something in the
Whee! Let's go! I miss and don't miss these opening parts. Ah, I can't open up it. Okay, thank God. There we go.
Our respects to Albion's last hero.
I never thought I'd enter this place again.
You should have known better.
You really should have, Jasper. You really should have. Just sat on my
the
phone.
Night your father died, I promised him I would bring you here one day.
Billy?
When you were old enough and strong.
Billy Cricket?
This is your history. This is your legacy. The world has been too long without a hero.
That's our landline phone.
And I'm hoping that it will have one soon.
I'm just gonna let it ring. gonna stop and wait till it's done. Which it is. Okay, good. Cricket! Calm down! Cricket's the dog that I have to watch for my cousins. She's so fat. And she's so needy. She really is.
This is your father's most treasured possession. The guild has seen.
You stop petting her even for a second. She tries. God damn it! Now my dog's getting jealous. God damn it. Really?
Is something supposed to happen?
Getting attacked by dogs. Yay, that was such a very good facial expression. I know it was meant to represent screaming, but what the hell was that? Really, guys?
Who are you?
I am Teresa, the seer of the spire. I guided your father in his greatest triumph. But you have an
I'm really getting attacked by dogs here. There's two at my side.
As it would at no one else's. This means the fate
they both get jealous of the other.
Before you lies the path you were born to take.
Okay, I'm done, guys. I'm done. Walk away. Go lay down.
Like all heroes, you will face many trials, but you cannot pass through these gates alone. You will need to gather followers and gain the support of the people. For now,
well, you lay there because you're too fat.
Jasper,
you waddle when you move.
Serve you always. And Sir Walter Beck, who
you waddle when you walk.
Together you have already taken the first step in your journey. Walk through the gate and claim your reward.
Yay! Time to get a fireball spell! No! Yippee! Really? Okay. Cricket! Stop it!
The gauntlet will begging to be petted now. You. Use it by the tomb in the mausoleum, and the way out of the castle will open for you. You will return here when you have gathered enough followers to reach the next gate.
Let me out.
Now go.
I know how to use
Walter
it. Let me out.
Wherever you lead. And one day, perhaps the rest of Albion will do so too.
Sorry, got my. My phone updated. It's kind of ridiculous at some points. Other dogs are just staring at me.
Well, do you feel any different?
Yay! I have the power!
I never doubted it for a second.
Yes, you did.
Of course, neither did I.
Yes, you did.
Still, though, it bloody works. Somewhat narrow.
I now have full control over fire.
Too. You never did care for confined spaces, did you, Sir Walter?
I never did care for being poked in the eye or having my head chopped off. What a.
Oh dear, I seem to have struck a nerve.
How about if I strike a butler on the bunce?
Leave poor Jasper alone. He didn't do anything. Don't know what I was aiming at there.
Ah, now this is more like it. Grand, spacious, a plentiful supply of oxygen. Just the way a castle's escape route should be.
How's nobody found this?
What is our plan? Other than leaving the castle far behind us, which I wholly approve of, obviously.
It's simple. We have to stop Logan.
How am I supposed to do that?
Seriously,
I am a hero.
This is a huge ass cavern.
Exactly.
How has nobody found this?
And lots of them. Once you prove what you are, people will.
Yeah, I can understand the whole. Oh, it's protected by a guild seal and all that, and only true heroes can enter. But really?
Show us what you've got.
I mean, it doesn't really make sense that you're going with that, because.
Use your spell against them.
Because think about it. This is a big cavern, which there's an entrance, like, right there. God damn it. Damn bats, I hate this part. There. This is a huge cavern. Multiple openings into the outside.
Well, I know
from the outside.
Come on. And I'm proud of you.
And
too,
you're telling
friend.
Me that nobody I've never seen a man has just stumbled onto this.
It is merely a matter of
nobody.
Bats are filthy creatures.
I don't know, it just seems anyway, it's kind of ridiculous to me.
I think we've just seen the first proof of what you can do. You are the hero who can lead this revolution. Bats are just the beginning.
Now, if I'm a good hero or a bad hero, that's coming to be. But
all bats is a custom magic.
One thing I do like about this game is the whole choice of like morality.
Another impressive display.
Like,
to think, this morning my job consisted
of could.
Laying out clothes for
just because a hero, no, just because you're a hero doesn't mean that
you'll get used to it.
You can be necessarily good.
You might want to cover your noses from here.
I mean, hell, in this you can be more of a tyrant than
too,
Logan.
More bats.
You can.
More bats.
And in most games like this, with morale, with most games, they say like, oh, you're good, no matter what, you can't choose evil or anything like that. You're physically, you're stuck on one morality path. But, I mean, I guess, hey look, texture lines.
Not the safest place for us right now. But we should be able to find a way out of the
seam between textures and models. There's nobody there, Cricket.
It appears to be a dead end.
Yay!
What is that?
Fire!
What is this?
I like how Jasper just let us see. I always thought that was funny.
It is. It's your father's sanctuary. He used to speak of it, but I never thought it was a real place. Well, I don't believe it. Jasper, this book. There's a note with your name on it. Look.
Yeah.
That's not possible. For Jasper? Well,
no, it is possible.
I grant you,
it's just
is
highly
possible.
Unlikely.
It must be a coincidence.
Oh, don't be a dolt. The old king must have left it here for you. What's it called?
The Book of Heroes. How extraordinary.
Does it tell us how to get out?
This really is most remarkable.
Everything tells you physically everything you need to know about the Sanctuary. Don't.
Right here in these pages.
There's the armory, the clothing, the treasury, and then the marketplace. This map is a teleportation system. I don't really care. Come on, man. Let's go.
Simply choose where you want to go and, well, it should take you there.
Marvelous. Right. We can use that. We'll have plenty of time to
explore this
place later. Right now, we have a rather large task ahead of us.
But I don't even know where to start.
Our first stop will be the mountains of Mistpeak. There are people there who would make great allies. They won't offer their allegiance easily, but they despise Logan. And if anyone can persuade them...
Yeah, because Logan took their land.
Very good. I will continue to become acquainted with this sanctuary. No doubt we will need to make full use of its facilities.
Right, all right then. Find Mistpeak on the map and let's see if that book's telling us the truth.
Now, that looks like the dweller camp in Mistpeak.
Let's go! Yay, soldiers. Not really a good thing.
It worked!
Oh.
I'd forgotten how bloody cold it is up here. Come on. The people here call themselves dwellers. They're tough. They're loyal.
Yeah.
And like I told you earlier, they hate Logan's guts. Yep. It may not look like much, but this is where the revolution begins. This is what Logan has reduced them to. He's taken control of these mountains and started destroying its forests. I knew they'd have a hard time finding food, but I had no idea it was this bad. The man we need to convince is Sabine, a proud old sod, but a good man and a good leader.
And he won't give his allegiance
easily, especially to a princess. Perhaps it's best if I speak to him alone first. You know, maybe you ought to find some new clothes while I talk to Sabine. Something slightly less regal. We don't need this kind of attention. I only have a little bit of gold, but it should be enough. And maybe you can spread what's left among the people. They need it more than we do.
More than most people around here. It's all that really matters. I passed it, didn't I?
There's no food. And Mummy's really ill. Nightmare.
What?
You've come from the city.
Where can I find clothes?
Oh, don't worry. You'll find someone willing to take that money off you. Now, wish me good luck.
I actually had to wait for that.
Now I'd kill Logan if I had the strength.
I couldn't imagine living here. This is just absolutely torture.
Hello. So good to have you here.
And it just happens to be the female.
When will this ordeal end? You're my best customer.
Hello, madam. This is Jasper.
Probably your only customer. I mean, no offense, but I'm probably your... No, go away.
I'm
probably your only customer. Hold on, I have a bunch of gifts to open up because of DLC that comes with the duck. Comes with it. Don't really care what you say, Jasper. All I need is just clothes.
On these mannequins, which should
all items.
There you are. You look just like a dweller.
I don't care. I just want to get through this and fight some hollow men.
I suspect the chances of that are quite low.
There we go.
Now that you are properly attired, you should return to Sir Walter. It is time to meet this Sabine that we've heard so much about.
Come here, dog. Hey.
Hunger making you feel the cold? I have warm clothes.
Really? Fine. I'll do it later. Move out of my way, small child.
Help! I can't take this anymore.
I don't mean to rear into every single dweller that I find.
That's more like it. The scruffy look suits you. I've spoken to Sabine.
Still hate the bandana.
Explained everything, and he's, well, I told you he'd take some convincing. Come on.
Kind of annoying. I can't just, you know, equip everything but the helmet. It won't count.
Out of the way, Boulder.
I can't see a thing.
So royalty walks into our home. A princess, no less. You're a long mile from the castle, princess. What do you think of our home, then? Do you like what your brother has done to us?
Hell no.
These mountains have always been ours. Now Logan's taken them, and is stripping them of all life. Oh, we're ready to go to war. But why should we follow Logan's kin?
You can trust me. You have my word.
We don't take much stock in words round these parts. We're simple folk. Ain't that right, Boulder?
Then what do you want?
Pretty much.
Proof. First, prove you are truly, as Walter claims, a hero. This is easily done. There's a secret chamber beneath the town of Brightwall, built by your own father. Only heroes can survive its trials and reach the relics within. Bring me one of these ancient objects and I will believe you. Second, prove you are a warrior worthy of leading us into battle. You can do this by slaying the mercenaries who plague Mistpeak.
That'll be a beast cake. I may get knocked out once, but that's
prove
fine.
You are a true leader. Persuade our neighbors in Brightwall to share what food they have with us. Balder.
Oh,
let him pet the dog.
We will die.
Can't do much harm in that.
Is that all?
Yep, that's the lot. Off you go, then. Good luck. Nice knowing you.
Hey, come on, boy.
It's nice to see Sabine hasn't mellowed with age. But anyway, I know the place.
And the condition that his village is in? Hell no.
The chamber under the Brightwall Academy, Albion's greatest seat of learning. At least it was, until Logan closed it down. Just show the old librarian your guild seal. He'll know what it means. I'll try to find out more about it.
Let's go.
It makes a nice change. Yay. Doing something useful.
I have a gift.
This chamber beneath Brightfall sounds intriguing. I'd heard rumors of
Bowerstone soldier uniform and Yule costume.
You must.
Okay then. Time to Mistpeak Valley. It just so happens to contain a mercenary camp that I can't go to yet for some reason. There we go. Yes, it's cold. I understand. Oh yeah, wolves. What do you want, dog? Dig spot. Freaking dig. Hope that I don't get a dog training book. Good, I got. Well, that's not very good. There. There you go. You can kind of obviously tell what just happened. Yay, wolves! Probably the weakest enemies in the whole game. Kind of annoying that I don't have a freaking sword or hammer to fight them with. Take freaking forever without the damn melee weapons. Dog want another dig spot. Oh, whoop-de-doo. I guess it's something we get some early money. If I wanted money, I'd probably do like the loot hero or something. For the pie here. Or the. Making pies. Yay, everything has died. Woo, all the way to Brightwall because this is taking absolutely forever and it's taking way too long. And there's way too many freaking wolves around. Another freaking dig spot. Dig! Men's pajama nightshirt. I don't know why that's buried in Mistpeak Valley, but I don't know. You know, I don't know. I'm just really. I forgot how many dig spots are in the beginning. Gold. To Bright Wall. I can't remember if if the loading screens on the Xbox One are faster than the 360. I don't know. To Brightwall Village.
I see you're approaching Brightwall, a most charming little hamlet. And a perfect opportunity to acquaint yourself with the fine, honest people of this kingdom, far from the bustle of the city and the factory smoke. Of course, a less charitable mind would term them simpletons, but I encourage you to shop in their stores, drink in their taverns, and otherwise partake in their small town pleasures.
Let's get drunk! I bit my tongue doing that, and that hurt.
Can I be of service?
Time to go kill some hollow men and get weapons and things of that nature. You know, if this library has been closed down, then why is there a librarian?
The library is closed by order of the king. We don't sell.
Well, they just locked the thing up.
We don't sell chicken feed. Please leave before the soldiers suspect you of gaining any real knowledge. Sweet papyrus, a real visitor. I'm afraid I was speaking the truth. King Logan has closed the academy. I'm little more than a custodian these days.
Pretty much. Show the guild seal.
By the holy walkmark, the guild seal. I haven't seen it since the old hero king last came here. Then you are...
The princess. Yes.
Oh, my. Please... Come this way. Your father told
Let's
me that
go,
one day a challenger bearing the seal would come seeking entrance to the reliquary, but I never imagined it would happen in my lifetime. It was he who founded the academy, of course. I have often wondered how he would react to see it in its present state. Here we are.
I'm not very happy. Let's just say that.
How many of our researchers and professors have studied this door, hoping to unlock its mechanism? But I knew there was only one thing that would ever open it.
And it's the guild seal! As usual. Cliche thing. I don't know. I don't know why I'm complaining so much. Yay! Damn loading screens. Hate loading screens. Come on, let's kill some hollow men. Seriously, why aren't we killing hollow men yet? Come on, this is taking forever.
Ah, hello, Jasper. This sanctuary contains an armory, within which there are some truly remarkable
weapons. Kinda knew that already, Jasper.
Weapons, which your father left for you. This way, please. Apparently, as you use it...
Pick up the sword.
That sword is certain to cut a swathe. Ah, yes, the fit switch. Now, the way you activate...
Just hit the damn thing.
Your new weapon should serve that purpose.
Not that difficult. You know, with this whole thing, you would have thought that he would have made the challenge hard. Like, I don't mean to complain or anything, but you'd think they'd just make it harder than a few hollow men and a few puzzles. I mean, yeah, I get it, that this is meant to, this is to serve as a tutorial dungeon. But, I mean, really? There's so much, there's better ways to do it than this. That's all that I'm saying. I do like the fighting music in this game, though. Yeah, yeah, you can block enemy strikes, but eh, who really cares? Dig spot. Calm down, dog. Calm down. How the hell could you sniff the dig spot from there? I mean, holy shit. Is there anything down here? Okay. Well, there's a chest here. For a freaking jet. I guess that's a silver key. God damn it. What time is it for me? It's almost 1 o'clock. Okay. Doesn't feel like I've been playing this for an hour. Eh. Take that. Yeah, and then this old freaking puzzle. Okay, I think I remember how to do this. There. God, that your dog can't activate those. Yeah, you've been late on that. Bit late on that, buddy. Yeah, okay. Yay, military gloves, I guess, because that's exactly what I wanted. Yeah. To the last chest! I forget what's in this one. Slow time. Got it. Okay. I'm sorry. I have to go do something. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Why don't you just kill some Hollow Man? Yay, I got a guild seal. But I don't really care. Time to vault. Time to go on, do it again. Anything up here? Dog. Any like dig spot or treasure or something that you can smell from up here? Come on. There you go. Is it even gonna be useful? Silver bowl? Who would ask for a silver bowl? Anything back here? No, there isn't. Okay. Whee! Motorboat! Okay, I'm on land. Now I'm slow again. Fire! Should be getting my pistol soon, shouldn't I? Die, you stupid Hollow Man. God damn it. I keep forgetting how many of these damn things there are here. There. Should be getting my range soon. I thought I got it before this, but... Huh. Okay. Oh, yay, silver key! Forget where I go if I vault down this. Chest. I feel like I could have gotten this before, but I just missed it. Sort of worth it, I guess. I think I'm back at the beginning. No, I'm not. Okay, I think I... Yeah, I know where I am. Okay. I didn't check back here. Apparently there's a dig spot. Yay, digging! $40. That's it. Really? Not really much use. Well, I guess there kind of is early game. But... Eh. I don't know. I always tend to have a lot more money than that. Like, real soon, actually. When do I get my ranged? Come on. Nice. Why are there so many dead bodies in here? Like, really? I mean, who used this damn place as a graveyard? This is kind of ridiculous. God damn it. I forgot the damn range on this thing. Come on, die. Here we go. Here's where I get the ranged.
Ah, hello.
Ah, hello. Yeah, I did.
Ah, so the weapons in question were... Like the sword and hammer, these astonishing weapons evolve over time as you use them. The pistol, excellent choice. You are in an enclosed space at the moment, after all. I'll keep the rifle here in case you change your mind. In the meantime, experiment and see what incredible properties are waiting to be unlocked.
God damn it. There. Oh yeah, the free weapons.
When someone has given you a gift, I will keep it for you here, and...
They both involve, evil morality, so I probably won't be doing them. I might, I don't know. I want to get the neutral, like, the actual neutral ending part. But it's just hard to keep your promises and all that shit. Because they're so expensive. God damn it. I really wish that your dog could actually help. I mean, yeah, I understand that he does the whole, if an enemy's down, he kinda like bites their throat out and kills them, but really? One time potion. No, screw it. I really can't wait for the Skyrim remake to come out. I'm gonna try to get that and stream that. Because from what I've seen of that, that looks beautiful. Remember, I'm stuck on console because I don't have a computer good enough to run it. So... Press down, not up. There's so many hollow men. I mean, really? Come on, let's go get this damn music box. Cause I think that's... Yeah, okay. I don't think I've ever actually checked. Is there anything back here? Is there a dig spot? No. No? Okay, there isn't. Got it. There's nothing back here. Yay, let's accept the music box.
You have done well. Now, step into
literally
the
light. Just did the tutorial. That's all that I did. Into the damn portal so you can tell me that. So you can tell me stupid bullshit.
Congratulations, hero. Touching the guild seal was an indication of what you could become. Reaching the music box has proven what you already are. No one but a hero could have done it. You have begun to learn what powers you possess, and there is still greater potential within you. But you have only taken the first step in your journey. Albion is crying out for a revolution, and for someone to lead it. Winning supporters to your cause will be hard. Leading them against Logan will be an even greater challenge. But it's one you must accomplish.
I'll make him pay for what he did.
This is not a matter of personal vengeance. As long as your brother sits on the throne, Albion is in great danger. Open the music box. It will show you the truth.
I'll shut up during this cutscene. Do ya?
This is my Albion. Its cities will bow to my law, or they will burn. Its mountains will bend to my will, or they will fall. This is my Albion. Its people will do as I say, or they will die. Its future will be as I decree, or it will end. I've seen what must be done, and nothing will stand in my way. We will be greater, and we will be stronger, no matter what sacrifices we must make. This is my Albion, and I will see it destroyed before I surrender it.
If any part of you still doubted the necessity of a revolution, you have your answer.
That's Logan for you.
The kingdom will face its own annihilation under your brother's rule. Now, do whatever you must to gain your first ally, for you cannot lead a rebellion without followers. Sabine is a good man, and his people are strong.
Oh, it's giving me the road to rule. Okay. Melee. So I can get the runes on the sword. Pack one. Friend. Landlord. Might as well get the friend one. No, I'm gonna get ranged. I'm gonna upgrade ranged in magic. Not gonna get the shock spell yet. Yay! Time to get the runes on my pistol. And magic. I'll get the shock spell later. Yeah! Might as well grab the die pack. Why not? And I can't afford the shock spell, so time to leave the road of rule. Road of rule. Ugh. I'm probably gonna end it. I'm tired. I don't know why. I'm tired, though. Oof.
Blessed index cards. You made it. This is cause for great rejoicing. Albion has a hero again.
Sure does.
If ever I can be of assistance, I will be honored to serve you. I knew you would succeed, Adam. You now have proof positive of your heroic status. And I believe Walter has made some progress with the mercenary problem. He is waiting for you outside the local tavern.
Should I end it here, or should I, You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it off. I'm gonna end it off and...
How curious that Sir Walter should have chosen a tavern.
I don't really care that he chose the tavern.
...as your rendezvous point. I do hope he's finding some way of occupying his time while he waits for you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end it off here. Sorry about that, my controller acts stupid sometimes, but I'm gonna go ahead and end it off. Thanks for stopping by, and see ya.